हेलो बच्चों, टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट फ्रैक्शन। सो वी लर्न फर्स्टली व्हाट इज द फ्रैक्शन। दोज नंबर विच कैन बी राइट लाइक दैट 4/8 कॉमा 6/9 नेगेटिव 6/12 एक्सेट्रा। दीज नंबर्स इज कॉल्ड द फ्रैक्शन। फ्रैक्शन इज ऑलवेज इक्वल टू न्यूमिरेटर अपॉन डेनोमिनेटर। सो यू लर्न दैट ऑलवेज फ्रैक्शन इज राइट लाइक दैट न्यूमिरेटर अपॉन डेनोमिनेटर। अपर नंबर इज कॉल्ड द न्यूमिरेटर एंड लोअर नंबर इज कॉल्ड द डेनोमिनेटर। So this fraction is numerator 4 and denominator is 8. And this fraction is numerator 6 and denominator is 9. Like that here numerator is minus 6 and denominator is 12. Now we solve some questions of fraction. Firstly we solve the question of fraction, addition of fraction. Addition of fraction question like that 6/9 plus 2/9. Here we see that both fraction denominator is equal. So these fraction how can you solve and add these fraction? Now we add these fraction, numerator is same, so we write here only 9. And the numerator is add 6 plus 2. The answer is 6 to 8 by 9. Now we solve another examples like that. Question number 1 is given that 4y12 plus 6y12. Here we see that denominator is same. When denominator is same, then you add only numerator. So we solve this 12, write the 4 plus 6, 4 6 is 10 by 12. 10 by 12 we know that in the table of 2, so we write this simplest form like that 2 6 ja 12, 2 5 ja 10. So the correct answer is 5 by 6. When fractions denominator is not same, how can you solve? So we see some example and you understood. Question number 2 given that 6y9 plus 2y36. Here is the denominator is not same. So how can you solve this? This question solve, firstly you take the LCM of denominator of both the fraction. First fraction denominator is 9 and second fraction denominator is 36. So we take the LCM of 9 and 36. 3 3 ja 9, 3 1 ja 3, 3 2 ja 6. 3 1 ja 3, 3 4 ja 12, 4 1 ja 4. So the LCM is 3 3 4, 3 into 3 into 4. The answer is 3 3 ja 9, 4 ja 36. The LCM is 36, so we write here 36. We know that the 36 come in the 9 table is 4. 9 4 ja 36, so we write here 4. And 36 ban ja 36, so we write here 1. And multiply 6 4 ja 24 plus 2 1 ja 2. So the answer is 26, 24 plus 2, 26 upon 36. And we write in simplest form. So we solve this 2 1 ja 2, 2 3 ja 6, 2 1 ja 2, 1 here 16, 2 8 ja 16. The correct answer is 13 by 18. Understood? Now we solve one another example. 6 by 14 plus 3y 28. How can you solve this? So we know like that we take the LCM firstly of the denominator of both fraction 14 comma 28. 2 7 14, 2 1 2, 2 4 8. And 7, 2 7 14, 7 1 7. So the LCM is 2 2 4 7 28. The LCM is 28, so we write here 28 and 14 2 28. So we write here multiply 2. And 28 1 ja 28, so we write here 1, and 6 2 ja 12, the plus 3 1 ja 3, 12 3 15 upon 28. So the correct answer is 15 by 28.
So you learn how to solve the addition of fraction. Here is a two question. First question is 2 by 8 plus 6 by 8, and second question is 9 by 12 plus 6 by 24. These questions you solve himself and write the answer in the comment box. Thank you.